Hello everyone. Today we will discuss about Python and the introduction of Python. Now when we talk about Python programming language, first of all we need to know that what is a Python programming language. Obviously it is a programming language, as I have told you. It is one of the fastest growing programming language in the world, and it is a high level programming language. Now what is the meaning of high level programming language? High level programming language are those language which are understandable for us. Understandable for human beings, right? Now you must be asking me that why should we learn Python? Python, unlike C, C++ or Java, Python is a programming language which are very easy. Everybody can learn. If you are not from a computer science background also, then also you can learn Python. It is so easy. Even someone who does not know coding at all, they can also learn Python. I hope the concept is clear. Now, next, who is the inventor of Python? Python was invented by Guido van Rossum in the year 1991. Now, my next point is, where do we use Python? Means what it is used for? Where to use? First of all, we need to develop softwares. We develop softwares. And when we develop softwares, Python programming languages are used. Even in the web development, like in developing websites also, we use Python programming language. Now next, even you know, some popular websites like say Google, YouTube or say Yahoo, and there are many sites also. These are developed using Python. That means some of the features are there in Google, YouTube or Python. Sorry, Google, YouTube or Yahoo. And they are designed from Python programming language. I hope the concept is clear. Next, what is the first ever version of Python? The first ever version of Python came in 1994, that is Python 1.0. And the latest version that we are using is Python 3.0 or 3.0, which came in the year 2008. Now, in the next classes, we will discuss about the syntax of Python, what are the concepts, what are the syntax, or how can we write programs in Python, and how to install Python. Thank you and have a nice day.